treatment option, there I said there are five different options. How do we really choose that? If it's an early stage, stage one and stage two, and if it's a non-small cell lung cancer in otherwise a fit individual that you have actually identified as a fit person by doing various investigations, then surgery or a resection of the tumor will happen to be the primary and the only treatment. In case of stage three, once it goes beyond from local only to a loco-regional stage, then a combination chemotherapy, either before or after or both surgery, and possibly in a combination with radiation therapy, comes to be an option. All these options are decided by the team that I mentioned earlier. If when it goes to stage four, the disease is everywhere in the body. So a local treatment like radiation or surgery is not going to be curative. It will help in case of complications like fracture, fluid aspirations, or if there is a spinal cord, outside the spinal cord, if there is a metastasis, you can radiate that. You can certainly help the patient, but you can't cure the patient. And there, chemotherapy, targeted therapy, immunotherapy have much larger roles in case of advanced kind of stages. After doing all this, even in completely curable kind of stage, there could be a role for maintenance treatment, because rarely, even after curative treatment, a patient can have a recurrence after a few years. So we don't want that to happen, and we could give a maintenance treatment in the form of either a chemotherapy, targeted therapy, or immunotherapy for periods of extending from 6 months to 2 years. All these decisions will be taken by the team.